It's easy to think that the issue of racism doesn't affect us in a rural area, but it does, and it has done for over 200 years. England grew wealthy on the proceeds of the slave trade, and it's unacceptable that black people in this country still face so much prejudice and discrimination. Quakers campaigned against slavery then, and we are speaking out now. We must end racial injustice.